From there, if you go profile.callofduty.com/promotions/redeem/MW/. Well, well, well. Looks like you can't level up fast enough without the double XP. Well, don't worry, guys. This is Omniarch. I got you with a brand new video. We're going to be talking about all of the ways that I currently know to get double XP for Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Now, I made a video like this last year, and you guys really seemed to like it, so I wanted to compile all the information that I could find this year for double XP for Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and things seem to be a little bit different this year. Not only is the game coming out later than it did last year, about 2 weeks later than Black Ops 4 came out, but at this point last year, we had already seen the Monster Energy cans on the shelves for double XP for Call of Duty. And this year, we haven't seen any products actually out on the shelf yet. Today is, as I'm speaking, September 27th, and I checked today at two local stores from me. I live in Queens, New York. I checked two places locally just nearby my house. Didn't see any of the products that I'm going to talk to you guys about in this video. So it seems that the double XP promotion is starting later, although we do have a ton of confirmed information already. Now, before I jump into all the information that we know about double XP on Modern Warfare, I just want to remind you guys that I don't make money off of most of the videos on this YouTube channel. So if you want to support me, it's super fast, free. Just subscribe, click the bell, and then go into the links in the description and follow me on social media, where I post more often than I do on YouTube. So if there's any more updates on double XP or pre-orders or anything like that for Modern Warfare, I will be posting there first. With that out of the way, let's talk about double XP for Modern Warfare. So the first thing, just to get it out of the way like I did last year, the first thing is double XP weekends. We're probably going to see a double XP weekend either for launch or the weekend after launch, or both of those weekends are probably going to be double XP weekends. And you can expect it'll be double XP for probably multiple game modes. I'm not 100% sure on all the game modes. I know there's a survival mode that seems to be a PlayStation exclusive for the first year, but at least for multiplayer, it seems that we're going to be getting double XP either for launch weekend or the weekend after. That's usually what they do. And then any holidays after that, there's typically double XP for holidays, and then they kind of sprinkle in some more. So that's easy. That's given to you for free. Just keep an eye on Twitter, on the official Call of Duty Twitter, or the Call of Duty 4 Infinity Ward, and you will see anytime that there is a double XP weekend, you'll know about it firsthand. Now, the second thing is last year, we actually saw double XP as a pre-order bonus for Walmart, and I think maybe one or two other retailers. When you pre-ordered Black Ops 4, you got 2 hours of double XP. This year, it seems that the pre-order system doesn't have any double XP codes from what I can tell. I was scrolling through, it looks like GameStop has a special code edition and a precision edition, I believe it's called. Two different editions that are exclusive to GameStop. It doesn't look like either of them include double XP from what I can see. Even if you spend $200 on the dark edition that comes with the night vision goggles, it doesn't look like any double XP is included with any of those editions, which is really, really crazy. So last year, again, we saw it with some retailers. This year, it doesn't seem to be the case. I couldn't find any information on Amazon or Walmart or anything about double XP packed in with as a pre-order bonus. So it looks like we're out of luck in terms of just getting double XP given to us at the beginning of the game. However, we do see the Dew and Doritos promotion returning for Call of Duty Modern Warfare. Now, we've seen Mountain Dew and Doritos, essentially it's PepsiCo, which is the parent company to both. PepsiCo is doing the Dew and Doritos promotion for Mountain Dew Doritos, obviously, and Amp Game Fuel, which is like their Mountain Dew energy drink, essentially. And so if you buy any of these three products, they will be giving you double XP codes as well as in-game items. So we're going to be seeing different, I guess, like skins and little calling cards and things like that for your specific character that are apparently branded towards either Doritos or Mountain Dew or something like that. So not only are you going to get double XP from purchasing Mountain Dew, Doritos, and Amp Game Fuel, but you also can get these special in-game items. Now, the in-game items are probably harder to get than double XP. I imagine if you buy a to-go bag of Doritos or a small, you know, whatever, 18, 20 ounce soda of Mountain Dew, maybe you'll get, you know, 15 or 30 minutes of double XP. I imagine if you purchase larger packages of these products is when you'll get the in-game items with extra double XP. We don't have any specifics at the time of recording this video as to how much double XP you get per product. At least that's not what I could find on the news articles reporting this information and this promotion. Now, what we know so far about double XP is that you can get 1 hour of double XP per day. So let's say you stack up, you know, 4 hours of double XP. Your first hour on Call of Duty Modern Warfare for the day will get you double XP. And then the next day is when your double XP will start up again for another hour. So again, if you stack up 4, 5, 6, 7 hours of double XP, it's only going to be 1 hour per day. Now, last year with Black Ops 4, I did notice that they had this same limitation in effect for Black Ops 4. However, the double XP logos, if you never log off, I would always see the double XP logos coming up on the screen. You know, every time you got a kill, it would say double XP. And so it would go longer than 1 hour, much longer than 1 hour. But I didn't really take the time to calculate to see if it was actually giving me the double XP or if it was continuing to show the logo simply because I was logged in for the same session, yet the actual double XP cut off after 1 hour. I'm hoping I'm explaining that correctly, so you guys understand. So we'll have to see this year if it gives you, the limitations are 1 hour per day, but last year it could have been glitched to where it's more. I would be willing to bet that they are going to implement a hard stop at 1 hour. So guys, if you do purchase a ton of Dew, Doritos, and Amp game fuel, just know you're gonna have 1 hour of double XP per day according to Call of Duty. So if you want to grind out launch weekend, just know that you're not gonna have double XP the whole time. It's only gonna be for 1 hour per day. Now again, I went to my local shops today. I didn't see any Mountain Dew with the codes on them. I didn't see any Doritos. And today again is September 27th. Last year, Black Ops 4 came out October 12th. And we started seeing the Monster Energy promotion on the cans starting around the end of August. So that was way before the game came out, over a month before the game came out, almost 2 months actually, about a month and a half. And this year we're seeing Modern Warfare come out about 2 weeks later, and here we are almost in October already, and we still haven't seen any of these products show up on the shelf, which is really interesting because, again, this promotion was already announced publicly. We already know what the packaging is going to look like. If I remember, I'll throw up a graphic on the screen right now, but we can't start farming this double XP yet, which is really interesting because this promotion is only going until the end of the year. So last year we saw Black Ops 4 double XP codes on the Monster Energy cans you could redeem until, I believe it was July actually of this year. So we saw almost a full year of this double XP promotion. But for the Dew and Doritos promotion this year, we're only seeing it from October, I think it was October 4th, until the end of December 31st, 2019. So we're only going to be getting this for about 3 months. So the fact that they haven't released the product yet is, you know, for some people might be frustrating because it's only 3 months. How much Dew and Doritos can you eat in 3 months if you really want to max out the 40 hours? Hopefully none of my viewers are planning on doing that. That's an insane amount. Now, the redemption websites have already been leaked, so we already know the secret website that you can go to redeem these double XP codes as soon as they hit the shelves. And to nobody's surprise, it is MountainDew.com/Call of Duty, GameFuel.com/Call of Duty, or Doritos.com/Call of Duty. Not too difficult to figure out. Now, one more thing that I want to talk about is Monster Energy, because I'm a little bit upset that they're not doing the Monster Energy promotion, so it seems. Back in Black Ops 3, we did actually see the Dew and Doritos and the Monster Energy promotion at the same time. Now, they gave, I believe, double XP to zombies, so it wasn't super useful back then, but we did see both companies running a campaign for Black Ops 3, and so I was wondering this year if we would see the same thing, if we would see the Dew and Doritos come back and also Monster Energy come back as well. And if you remember last year, I made a similar video to this one talking about double XP before the launch of Black Ops 4. And if you went to, and I'm reading this off the screen, callofduty.com/promotions/redeem/BO4, you could actually go to that website before it was announced anywhere. I just found it by actually plugging it in, seeing if I can figure anything out, just digging through using logic, just figuring out what it would be. And you could go to that website before the cans even had codes associated with them, And it basically confirmed that that was the promotion for the year. Now, this year I decided, would it be, you know, it would be interesting to see if they had a similar URL established for Modern Warfare, even though we haven't heard anything of a Monster Energy promotion. Now, what's interesting is if you go to callofduty.com and you log into your profile using your PSN or your Xbox account or whatever, it'll actually bring you to profile.callofduty.com. From there, if you go profile.callofduty.com/promotions/redeem/MW/monster, it will actually bring you to a page where you can enter in codes. Now, what's interesting about this specific URL is that it is specific to Modern Warfare. However, the picture that you see on the screen is actually still the one that they used for Black Ops 4. So this makes me believe that either A, the URL was reserved for a Monster Energy promotion that we either will or will not be getting, or B, they reserved it just in case Monster decided to make an offer and they never ended up using it, but they put the old can design just as a placeholder image. So really, this doesn't confirm that there is going to be a promotion with Monster Energy, but I found that it was really interesting to me to know that the URL specifically for Modern Warfare does exist, and it does have the Black Ops 4 picture. If you go to promotions.com/redeem/ and then type in whatever it is that you want, you'll actually get an error code. So that's how you know that this specific URL does exist and is functional, whereas if you just typed in a random slash redeem URL, it'll actually bring you to an error page. So that's how you know that this isn't, you know, this is actually legit. This is an actual website that, or an actual page on the Call of Duty website. Again, we don't know if this confirms any promotion with Monster. It seems unlikely because, like I said, last year we saw the Monster cans over a month, about a month and a half before the game came out. This year we haven't heard anything, nothing's been confirmed with Monster, anything like that, at least from what I can see. But again, the URL does exist, so very interesting there. It would be nice to see a Monster Energy promotion come back, because I do prefer Monster over Game Fuel, Doritos, and Mountain Dew. But we'll just have to wait and see. If they do announce anything, it'll probably be within the next week or two. It has to be now or never, because they're not going to wait until the game comes out. That defeats the purpose of marketing the game in the first place. You want the marketing to happen before the game releases. Anyway, with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you drop a thumbs up on the video. If you're new around here, subscribe, click that bell if you want to be notified the next time that I upload any more Call of Duty Modern Warfare content. If you haven't already, go to the links in the description below. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook page, everything like that. And I also have a Discord where you guys can come talk to me, I can answer any of your questions about anything that you want, or you can share memes or pictures of your cats or whatever the case is. But with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been Omniarch. I will talk to you guys again soon. Peace.